Jammu and Kashmir Board of School Education declared the Class 12 board examination results on 8th of February.
Among all the students who appeared in the examination, 72% boys and 78% girls were successful, marking the overall success rate at 75%. This year, a total of 72,180 students appeared for the examination, while 54,075 passed. Aroosa Parvaiz, a student of Kashmir Harvard High Secondary School, topped the examination with a score of 499 on 500 total marks, securing 99.8%. Aroosa accredited her success to parents and teachers who helped her get through the difficulties of online classes and mental stress to claim the top position. Aroosa's achievement is one amongst the many girls who are increasingly rising to the top today. More power to women striving to achieve their dreams and shatter the glass ceiling.